Gisele Noel,
Susan Alexander,
and we're here with another edition of The Denial Show.
Hey Gisele, did you hear that Matt Lauer allegedly got a top NBC executive fired because he didn't want him to make changes on the Today Show?
Well, at least they'll still be number one in rest homes. Listen, NBC, if you don't think that you're about to get beaten out by Amazon and Netflix, you're in denial.
Denial. Denial. Denial.